Here's a quick update on the script for creating the assembly drawings. So it works exactly in the same way. We just have to we have to run it of course from the Dynamo player, but I'll just show it from here at the moment. We have to select all three items as before, and it automatically calculates the drawing number and the name of the drawing, and then we just click set values and wait for about 20-30 seconds. Usually 20-30 seconds. This would be version 1.2. I'll send it tomorrow. There was a way to speed this up in the video, but you have to see the real length, unfortunately. There you go, it's finished now. So the assembly is finished, and the drawing that we just chose was created. So the biggest difference now is the orthogonal views. They used to be created in a very huge crop box, which was covering the entire screen, entire drawing, and it was very difficult to touch anything underneath, and you had to move them and rearrange them and then place the names in the right place. Right now they're created with a proper crop box. The reason I left the crop box as visible is so you can adjust it to the size you want, which is much easier now rather than trying to figure out which one you're looking at, and they're overlapping on top of each other. So you might still need to tweak it a little bit, because this angle is definitely not the perfect angle. But then if you want to hide the crop box, you just click here and that's it. But yeah, there's a little problem with this view. I have to figure out why, because in reality this view and this view are the same, and I'm not sure why this thing gets generated like this. But the fix is fairly simple. Visualize the crop box and shrink it. Anyways, that's clear. So I guess this is the best we can do at the moment. If you think of something else that can be automated, let me know. Thank you.